Shortage. We're talking about tomorrow. Those changes could arrive as early as tomorrow afternoon.
Shipping costs nearly tripling for suppliers, which means you may have to actually pay a little more as well. Out at Alamo Fireworks along Foster Road yesterday, that was only day two of being open. We spoke with some customers who say they don't mind paying a little more.
Hey, when you can see fireworks up in the air and you get the smell of the smoke and the hot dogs and the hamburgers.
We actually, we caught quite a bit of fireworks, but he actually mostly bought most of them. I tried to get some last minute, found out there was none. Harder to come by.